Think we're clear.
Los vaqueros are locked in these cells.
Aquí estamos, vaqueros. Hora de
ir a casa. Estamos aquí, hermanos. Haremos
breaching the doors.
Doors are powered. Controls are in the command post across the hall.
Killing barrels.
Doing it.
Órale, mis hermanos, a la vuelta.
Según tu padre tiene armas. Tomen una y esperen aquí.
Kill gassed or blinded enemies using a Molotov, Syntex, or frag.
Stay with you. This was the mess hall. Let's make a mess.
Orale.
Shadows know we're here. Stay sharp.
Call of Duty.
Jason!
Throwing grenade!
Why is it not fucking doing it?
Which section is he in when he does it?
Let's make a mess.
Orale.
But yeah, if you guys do Prison Break and you want to get the Riot Shield achievement, all you do is whenever you get in this section after you killed those guys up there, you pick up that Riot Shield and then you come in here and you beat up three of them that don't have armor. There's one. I only had to kill two, but... two. Three. And then you guys grab the achievement.